Whoa. Eggman managed to build a self-stabilizing chaos-powered robot in less than a day? Not that I'm impressed or anything,